you realize we had $90 billion in lost this calendar year because of natural disasters? $90 billion? Jobs. Making sure there's a high-speed internet. Affordable and available anywhere. Everywhere in America, including for nearly 1 in 6 families who go without internet. You saw what's happened when we had this COVID. Try teaching from home. How many people do you see out in McDonald's parking lots with their kids in their cars because they get access to the internet to be able to help the kid in school? What are we doing? This is the United States of America, damn it. What are we doing?